With all their competition eliminated, the Mapogos now controlled more than 8 prides. They were the undisputed kings of Sabi Sand. But for some of them, that wasn't enough.
We often think of coalitions as a smoothly functioning unit, as if there's no real conflicts within the group. So there may be one or two dominant males, you're gonna subordinate males then have to decide, well, is it worth staying here as a helper to these few dominant individuals, or maybe we should just split in two.
Mr. T and Kinky Tail were not born to be helpers. They wanted to be in charge. But one lion was standing in their way.
Mukulu was definitely the dominant one of the Mapogo. He was a boss. The biggest fight I saw was between Mr. T and Mukulu. And it was Mr. T that came off second best. Mukulu managed to grab him on one of his legs, and Mr. T was injured. That's where the split came. I think that might have been the reason, or one of the reasons, that the two left the four.
For most field guides, just witnessing a coalition of 6 males had been a first. But having this coalition split into 2 groups was unheard of. But that's exactly what happened in 2008. Mr. T and Kinky Tail were 6 years old and in their prime when they separated from the older Mukulu, Pretty Boy, Rasta, and Scar.
I'd never seen this happen where coalitions actually split up and set up 2 different coalition areas adjacent to each other.
When the 6 of them split, Mr. T and Kinky Tail ran the north central part of the territory, where the 4 remaining ran the western sector. Where I was based, it was Kinky Tail and Mr. T that ran the area. From us initially hating this because of what they were doing, they became our males. They became the males we knew, and the males we grew to love. Mr. T, Kinky Tail looked like they enjoyed each other's company. It looked like they enjoyed being together. They looked like brothers. From then on, we very seldom saw any of the other boys.
They would still meet on occasions, but they definitely had 2 different territories.